Mr. President, what place do you think you have in history?
In history? In the history, we'll all be dead.
You may find yourself in a beautiful hell.
Fiasco.
You may ask yourself, well, how did I get here?
Letting the dreams go by.
Ruined it for us. The Bush name.
Get out of my life!
Has he been imbibing something I don't know about?
Yeah, devil. Devil in a white hat.
I'll never get out of Poppy's shadow.
Whoever remembers son of a president anyway?
John Quincy Adams.
Yeah, but that was like 300 years ago, wasn't it?
The American people want revenge. They liked Afghanistan. They want more.
Advanced interrogation techniques utilize fear scenarios.
You mean like pulling out their toenails?
Now that was an amazing trailer. Just how it was edited together, just seeing the characters, the music, everything. I mean, I could watch it again and again. It was amazing.
I couldn't agree with you more. It was such a change from the teaser trailer. Even with those little nameplate cards that they did sort of at the end with like Poppy Bush and Rummy and Rice. Very funny. I mean, this one definitely was a little bit more cheeky in a way.
Yeah, well, I mean, with the pretzel, when, you know, this inner cut, you know, you see him eating the pretzel and then you see him like, you know, on the table and then you see a close-up of George Bush's head hitting the ground and the pretzel pops out.
Which I'm so glad that you just told me that was a pretzel because the whole time I thought it was his teeth.
Yeah, it was a pretzel.
Well, I'm glad he didn't lose any teeth.
Yes.
Yeah, because I was thinking maybe he had some porcelain veneers or something. Yeah, no. Pretzel. Mm-hmm. Good to know. The whole thing was just kind of a lot of fun, which I don't know if that's a good description of a biographical film on our president, but the music, the pacing, the energy, I thought it was a great trailer. Yeah. I mean, I would say this is going to be the movie of the year. What do you think?
Oliver Stone is back. I mean, this is a huge film. I mean, this is some serious star power in here. I mean, from everyone that we saw, you know, Rice to Rummy to Cheney, every one of these names is huge, great actors.
Now, you know, one of the things that I found was kind of interesting, and I think Josh Brolin completely nails it in this film.
Oh.
But did you know that they actually first went out to Christian Bale, and he couldn't do it because of scheduling conflicts? I mean, would this not be a whole other movie with Christian Bale?
I mean, from what I saw in the trailer, you're right. I mean, he nailed it. The little laugh at the end and, you know, the whole thing, it's amazing.
Fun to see the sort of, you know, the time pass and him younger and in college and then to later and, you know, the funny weird face that they like froze on towards the end.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was, I mean, just brilliantly done. I'm not going to miss this film.
Yeah, it just looks like an amazing film to see. It's... you know, I'm going to see it. It's a huge hit for me.
Oh, yeah. Box office gold all over this film. So, yeah, I'm going to give it a hit as well.
So, a trailer hit for me, a trailer hit for Chelsea. It's been trailerhits.com. We'll see you next time.